Right here, when I look at this Rutgers and Clemson's matchup, you should take Rutgers. Clemson, they started off very hot, but Rutgers, they have been through the gauntlet of the Big Ten. You look at Ron Harper Jr., you look at Young at point guard, you look at two guys that are going to give Clemson fits.